The child was attacked by the animal shortly after 8 p.m. in Berwick in Melbourne's East. The local council attended the property and seized the dog. The investigation is ongoing.